Chatham fails to sweep the season series against Wareham. Gateman win 1-0 in extra innings, a walk-off single off the bat of Robbie Metz, the winner for the Gateman tonight. He's Max Herz. I'm Drew Carter. Let's reel it all in. Max, starting pitcher tonight for Chatham, Justin Lasko, after 3 weeks away from the team, back in a big way.
Yeah, Justin Lasko, originally a temporary player from UMass on this Chatham roster. 29 days after his last start, he's back replacing Cameron Bishop, who signed with the Orioles, out of the MLB draft, and he was great tonight. Four scoreless innings, allowed just one hit and one walk. Only one strikeout, was pitching to contact and very effective doing so.
Lasko, great. He was the man who started the season opener for Chatham at Falmouth, back tonight, and he was absolutely phenomenal tonight. The guy on the other side was pretty good, too. Noah Zavaris, the pitcher for Wareham. Six scoreless innings for him. Now Gateman starters in the last five games, all of them wins for Wareham. 29 scoreless innings out of that Wareham pitching staff. He was great. The pitchers were great all around tonight, including the first man out of the Chatham pen, Max, Rodney Hutchison Jr.
Yeah, scoreless long innings out of the pen. Nothing new for Rodney Hutchison Jr. Over his last three appearances, he's now thrown 10 1/3 scoreless innings of relief, including four tonight. It's his longest outing of the season, kept this game scoreless all the way into the ninth inning.
But in the bottom of the 10th inning, that was where the wheels fell off for Chatham. Sort of. I mean, they give up a walk-off single to Robbie Metz in a pinch-hitting situation. He comes on in the number 9 hole. Pinch hitter Robbie Metz drives home the game-winning run. Jaron Duran after walking to lead off that frame. And Wareham wins 1-0. Fourth and final meeting between these two teams. Chatham still wins the season series 3-0. But Gateman pick up tonight's win. A walk-off 1-0 at Spillane Field. He's Max Herz. I'm Drew Carter. We've reeled it all in. Thanks for watching.